It is a ground scraper thrush that isn't on the ground. And behind us, the impala have begun rutting, and there is the fish eagle calling, and there is a white-browed scrub robin. But that is the ground scraper thrush. I think it's found a little source of ants, it looks like. So that's what it's eating. I think these are very beautiful birds. They're not very common. You do see them from time to time. I've also got a very nice call, which I'm going to play for you now, because I'm so kind. Thrush. And behind us, the impala have begun rutting, and there is the fish eagle calling, and there is a white-browed scrub robin. But that is the ground scraper thrush. I think it's found a little source of ants, it looks like. So that's what it's eating. I think these are very beautiful birds. They're not very common. You do see them from time to time. I've also got a very nice call, which I'm going to play for you now, because I'm so kind. Thrush. And behind us, the impala have begun rutting, and there is the fish eagle calling, and there is a white-browed scrub robin. But that is the ground scraper thrush. I think it's found a little source of ants, it looks like. So that's what it's eating. I think these are very beautiful birds. They're not very common. You do see them from time to time. I've also got a very nice call, which I'm going to play for you now, because I'm so kind. Thrush. And behind us, the impala have begun rutting, and there is the fish eagle calling, and there is a white-browed scrub robin. But that is the ground scraper thrush. I think it's found a little source of ants, it looks like. So that's what it's eating. I think these are very beautiful birds. They're not very common. You do see them from time to time. I've also got a very nice call, which I'm going to play for you now, because I'm so kind. Thrush. And behind us, the impala have begun rutting, and there is the fish eagle calling, and there is a white-browed scrub robin. But that is the ground scraper thrush. I think it's found a little source of ants, it looks like. So that's what it's eating. I think these are very beautiful birds. They're not very common. You do see them from time to time. I've also got a very nice call, which I'm going to play for you now, because I'm so kind. Thrush.